And now, the story of salvation, brought to you by the Gospel According to Daddy.
In the beginning, God created everything, looked and said it was all good. Humans were gardening, hearts started hardening, we did not act like we should. We were tempted and mindless, rejected God's kindness, inviting sin into the world. Unworthy of pardon, we're kicked from the garden, and east of Eden we were hurled. People spread evil wherever they went to, looked real bad, although a plan had been forming and it began storming, so God started over with Noah. But instead of us winning, right on with the sitting, we went, but God, he knew best. He wrestled with Jacob, said, you'll be a nation I'm calling away from the rest. Spent some time with Egyptians as friends and conscriptions. Pharaoh was quite harsh, oh no. But Moses gave warning, the plague started swarming, and God said, let my people go. And into the desert they wandered, then prospered with Moses' statutes and laws. But still they rejected all of God's perfection. The system was not without flaws. The prophets were speaking, the people were seeking a savior to set them all free. Though quite unexpected, the role was accepted by Jesus of Galilee. He was sinless and splendid, the lost he befriended, his miracles out of this world. Men would break through the ceiling to get to his healing. Soon all his plans were unfurled. He came with affection to live out perfection, so when he met his end so grim, then all men and nations would obtain salvation if they'd open their hearts to him. His ministry ended, the Jews were offended by who Jesus had claimed to be. From savior messiah to social pariah, indicted for blasphemy. They tortured and beat him, but could not defeat him. He was crucified on a tree. But just 3 days later, he rose even greater, the one God of eternity. We had all retreated, but Jesus defeated sin and even conquered the grave, so that his great mission could come to fruition. Holy paternity, through all eternity, with all creation now giving salvation, Jesus is mighty to save.